Oh shit.
I don't think filming this is a good idea. So yesterday at 5 in the morning, I got a message from a homie who said, come here and meet him, and we're gonna go climb some kind of like building or something.
There he is right there.
What up?
How's it going, man?
Chilling.
So that's the one we're supposed to go and climb right now. Hopefully it's doable. Absolutely trespassing beyond this point. Sick. We just made a lap around the building. Security seems to not really be paying attention to us, so we're gonna make our way in right now. We were gonna climb this and go in, but this is a dead end. So, time for plan B. There's a roof above us, we know we could get higher. This, ladies and gentlemen, is a crane. Damn. The ground here is so dangerous. It's literally all ice. All ice. I just want to take this time to say that you must take risks in life because that's the only way to feel alive. We're gonna tackle the crane right now. What's more badass than climbing a crane ladder with one hand? I don't think filming this is a good idea. Welcome to the crane, guys. This is where you sit, I guess, when you're a crane operator. I don't think I'm gonna open that though, just in case. Cause look at my teeth. Picture taken right now. Alright, we're done with this. Time to get the fuck out of here. We did it, yo, we did it. Mission accomplished. This site is under video surveillance. That's right. My video surveillance.